Greetings, Raven. The turmoil in Kuamar has allowed different threats to surface. The Zaza criminal enterprise has a new head, Mahmoud Zaza. It seems that eliminating his brother, Antoine, didn't curtail the clan's activities. Their current base of operations is in the ruins of an ancient temple. Mahmoud is supplementing their opium dealing by selling arms to terror groups and rogue governments. We may have ignored this. But now he's moving beyond trading conventional arms into developing weapons of mass destruction. Zaza has secured the services of Irina Volkova, a Russian scientist and former head of the GRU's chemical weapons program. You must eliminate both Zaza and Volkova. In addition, we need the research notes stored on her laptop. Our informant inside her team has recordings of conversations and other evidence too. Secure his cell phone. Make sure the informant isn't harmed. We need him for a debrief. He's already flagged that Volkova has commenced live testing. She ordered her team to poison the water supply in the village of Basinka, causing multiple civilian deaths. Collect tissue from the victims along with samples of the water. It will help determine the potency of the nerve agent she used. Watch your six, Raven. Stay sharp.
I'm on the ground, commencing recon.
Those canyons are riddled with hostiles. Proceed with caution. Zaza's exact location is unclear. He normally patrols with a close protection detail, and Volkova will be close to her lab equipment. Eliminate them in whatever order you see fit.
Control, I'm hearing explosions. Do you have other operatives in the area?
Negative, Raven. They may be testing ordnance, or it's a training exercise.
Providing support!
Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Don't want to give any evidence for the UN inspectors. What do you mean? All you ever do is... It's not a bioweapon.
I wonder where those missing bodies are.
Outside the village, if we're lucky. You can harvest their tissue samples more safely.
Control. They're burning the bodies.
And destroying any evidence. Get a tissue sample before it's too late.
Target Sector 7. Clear. Roger. Maintain cover and search for hostile location. Out.
Happy you returned to clean up those loose ends, Raven.
Well, the pay is good, after all. And I do enjoy working with you.
Easy now, I might tear up.
I have positive ID on an officer.
He may have intel on your objectives.
Thank you.
Control, I have the data from Volkova's laptop.
Good work, Raven. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
Job done.
Raven.
Thank you.
Raven, we have an intercept on Volkova's sat phone. Patching you in.
Testing the water.
Every hour, on the hour.
To see how quickly the organophosphate dissipates?
Exactly. Buyers will want to know how long traces are...
Control. There's a heavier hostile presence here.
Are they guarding something or someone?
Unclear for now. But it could be the high-value target. Raven out. Why is Volkova slumming it with Zarza?
Apparently her research methodology was too extreme for the Russians.
In what way?
Live subject testing. Even the GRU has its limits.
Open fire!
We have a man down in Sector 3. Clear!
Running any more tests.
That's another name crossed off. You can explore safely now. Check your map.
Alpha Quebec, suppressing with mortar fire. Tango's whereabouts unclear. Out.
Thank you.
Control, samples are secured.
Careful you don't break them. I'd hate to lose my best operative. We still need tissue samples from the test subjects in the village.
Roger that. I guess we didn't completely fix the problems here.
In Kumar? No. The region is complex and full of individuals who'll exploit any advantage they see.
Like Zarza and Volkova.
Exactly. And plenty of innocents have paid the price for their ambition.
That's never a pretty sight.
All the more reason to obtain tissue samples, to better counter this threat.
Control, all tissue samples are secured.
Solid copy. Exit the area. Exfiltrate when you're ready. Locations marked on your map should be safe. Science has advanced mankind pretty far, but it can't change our basic nature. Deep down, we're killers. Control out.
Control, what's your end goal here?
With both the Zazas dead, the clan hierarchy will disintegrate.
That's not going to stop their arms dealing altogether, though, right?
No, but broken into smaller cells, they'll be easier to contain. It'll remain a regional problem, and will no longer be global.
There's something to be said for small wins. Raven out. That entry point is well defended.
The surrounding hills are honeycombed with old tunnels. There might be an easier way in.
Zarza's tearing one off his man down there.
This could get interesting.
Well, he executed him.
Seems you don't get to fail Zarza twice.
Zarza is down, but it wasn't smooth.
Smoothly executed, Raven. As always, I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location.
Control, I've found the main lab.
Your primary objective is the data contained on the informant's phone.
Understood.
Avoid enemy engagement if possible. I want our spy alive for a debrief later.
Sight! Shots fired close. Source unknown. Over.
Copy. Sounding alarms. Lethal force authorized. Out.
The cell phone.
Good. Now get out of there. All contracts done. Exfiltrate to finish the mission.